situation here in California.
All morning long, I saw lightning strikes across the